Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. I am GeorgieLad986 aka The Crappy Gamer. Before we start, I want to just wish you all Merry Christmas. I don't know if you're watching this on Christmas Day or after, but if you are watching on Christmas Day, then I hope that you're having an amazing day and you're just really enjoying your time with your family or friends or whatever you're doing. And if you're watching after, then I really hope that you enjoyed your Christmas. What did you do? What did you get? Let me know in the comments. Okay, my pad's not even working now. Okay, that's better. I thought I'd do a Christmas special and get back into a bit of cuisine. There's no point me having a scope, silly game. I ain't even got a gun. Ah, there's a nice one. Okay. The shooting, I just cannot see who the shooter is. Keep an eye on that house just because that's where I normally come from. I know I'm not a big fan of camping, I hate the new Call of Duty, and for that reason, I'm gonna get hurt here. Told ya, these poor legs. I need to unlock some clothes for this guy. I mean, it's a snowy level, he must be totally freezing. He's probably got frostbite and pneumonia or something, but he's fighting on, what a soldier. All quiet. It's the night before Christmas and all through the village everyone was just shooting each other normally, but now it's just not happening. Oh cool, got more gold coins here. Yeah, I thought I could hear shooting. Aha! Oh, I need no more coins. That's a shame. I do love this game, but I do think the map can be a bit too big sometimes. Now I know there's 34 people still here, but chances of finding them are very slim and normally they come in from behind. So, it's just a matter of time. I have won this game once and it was complete luck. I had no idea how I managed it. Come out wherever you are. Let's go to the church, shall we? Aha. I'll show you. Where the hell did you go? I see you running over there. A faster gun. Oh, I forgot I don't have a machine gun. I always go for the machine gun. But that's alright, that was a warm up. Let's play it for serious now. Well, I do come in a crappy game, man. This is probably why. And, memory card fault, if you're watching, I'll dedicate that level to you just because, I think you rubbed off on me earlier today during your stream. But then you did pick it up after a couple of games and you finished 8th, so. Hopefully I can get a bit of that luck off you as well. Oh, there's none alive. No, there's 20. Oh, it's always rising. I was actually getting happy there that I might actually have a bit of luck on my side. Let me in. Oh cool, let's get an RV bag. Oh, that's handy close. Okay, that didn't sound too far away either. Come on, lads and lasses, we can do this. We'll become king of the mountain. I think I just saw movement up there. Great to see where the circle goes down to. Just with all the shooting going around. I can hear the shooting. I'm not getting anywhere near it. Not just yet. It sounds like they've got some really big weapons over there. For lack of better common sense, I'm going to go for it, even though my controller's being weird and the analog stick keeps getting stuck. It's just a shame, I do like this. Wow, that one did sound humongous. At least we're in the top 19 this time. We might not find many people, but we're surviving. Okay. Those bullets ended really close, didn't they? Come on, stop and start running. I know I shouldn't have come in here. This is probably going to be the death of me, but I've never been in this building before. I really hate that noise that it makes from the other side of it as well. Okay, okay, I'm nearly there, I'm nearly there. Whoa, easy there, son. Uh-oh, I can't even see. I can't hear and my bloke's not even moving. There we go, we got him. Four left alive. We've got one kill. is where it gets hellish. One massive open area and four people hunting in it. Three. So where the two others are? No one's over in that direction somewhere. Oh, this I was going to get one, the other one comes. Well, I'm going to leave it there. Finished in the top three. I'm happy with that. I hope you are too. Merry Christmas, everybody, and Happy New Year. I hope that you enjoyed the video. If you did, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't, give me a thumbs down. Either way, it always makes me feel happy, you know. Oh cool, got reward. Don't want to accept premium. I hope you all have a good day, and I'll see you on the other side.